Hello everyone, welcome back to ExplainCAD. Today our tutorial's topic is rectangle. So first of all, select plane, swipe, select front plane, sketch, normal. Now select rectangle. Here five types of rectangles are available. First of all, corner rectangle, select corner rectangle. Here first, select starting point and end point. For exit command, press right click and select option. You can also take command by shortcut, press and hold right click button and drag it towards downward. First point, second point, rectangle is created. This is corner rectangle. Next one is middle center point, center rectangle. Sorry. Center rectangle, the reference of starting point of center rectangle is from its center. This one. Here two options, from corners and from midpoint. In from corner, the reference lines are joined at corners, but in midpoint, the reference lines are at midpoints. Right click, select OK. Third option is 3-point rectangle. Next, 3-point corner rectangle. First point, second point, third point, 3-point rectangle. First point, second point, third point. 3-point center rectangle. In this same process, but starting reference point is from center. First point, second point, third point. First point, second point, third point. The starting point from is from in center of rectangle, same as we draw in center rectangle. Okay. Next option is parallelogram. Select parallelogram option. First point, second point, and then our rectangle is in the form of parallelogram. And first point, second point. In 3-point rectangle, we can also make it vertical by adding relation. Thanks for watching.